Psalm 95, the psalmist wrote, "Come, let us sing for joy to the Lord. Let us shout aloud to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before him with thanksgiving and extol him with music and song. For the Lord is the great God, the great King above all kings. In his hand are the depths of the earth. The mountain peaks belong to him. The sea is his, for he made it. Hands form the dry land. Come, let us bow down and worship. Let us kneel before the Lord our Maker, for he is our God. And we are the people of his pasture, the flock under his care. Our Father in heaven, we praise you and we thank you for this day that you've given to us. We've gathered here this afternoon to meet with you, to commune with you, and to worship you, and extol you music and in song. We would just like to offer ourselves to you, whatever circumstance that we may be in. You know our hearts, you know us full well, and we just come today, oh God, just laying all of these things down at your feet. Father, may you fill this room with your spirit. May you, the Lord, be glorified and be honored by our praise. And as we sing these songs this afternoon, may these not just be lyrics that we are uttering out of our mouth, but may they be prayers from our hearts. And so, Father, we lift up to you this afternoon. In your name we pray. Amen. Why don't we all stand up and sing songs about the greatness of our God.
Oh,
protector. He's our awesome God. And who God is and what He has done for us should already cause us to just worship and surrender, to just give our all to Him. But one of the things that we can do from God, I believe that the Lord is after our hearts. He wants our hearts to be all in for Him and to Him. He wants our hearts to be so in tune to Him. And as we continue singing this next song, I pray that you would allow the Spirit to just move inside your hearts. That you would allow God to just take hold of your heart right now. And if there's anything that is hindering you from just worshiping God, pray that you would allow Him to just take that away. And since God is after your heart, I pray that this will be the time that you would surrender your heart to Him. So that all of us, each and every one of us, become a generation that seeks the Lord, that seeks His face and His face alone.